Oh, yeah, I like her a lot.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment, but she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to...
Here we go!
A slingshot cross body!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
She's back in under the ropes.
Vicious contact.
Counters.
Neck is trapped.
Suplex.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The hair, anything but the hair.
Just cover. Fending off a two count there.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Measuring. Oh, face stop.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, what a kick!
Oh, God! Knee meets face.
Come on. What benefit is there in prolonging things?
Turnbuckle now. Great upside down in a tree of woe.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep.
Just clearly frustrated with this interruption.
Wait a second. I cannot believe she is here.
She's trying to create space.
Here's the cover. From the outside, frog splash. Amazing execution.
And she wins. That is a huge victory.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, the Boss.
Love seeing her get the win.
And it was a big match for her.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know.